Zionist fighter jets destroy Mushtaha tower in Gaza. The Zionist forces have injured at least 29 Palestinians in different areas of the occupied West Bank. The Zionist regime's fighter jets have destroyed Gaza's Mushtaha tower, the fifth multi-story building bombed since airstrikes started on Monday. Three more people needed medical attention after inhaling tear gas. A new wave of rocket attacks from the Gaza Strip towards the occupied territories began after the Zionist regime attacked the building housing media offices in Gaza Strip. According to the latest reports, the resistance targeted Sderot and Kiryat Gat in the occupied lands. Confirming these attacks, Al-Quds Brigades, the armed wing of the Palestinian Islamist organization Palestinian Islamic Jihad, said that they have launched a new series of missile attack on Zionist settlements. According to the report, Al-Quds Brigades targeted areas such as Al-Qadira, Tel Aviv, Ashdod, Ashkelon, Sderot with missiles and rockets. Al Jazeera quoted its correspondent in Gaza as claiming that the Zionist regime has targeted and hit the house of senior Hamas political leader Khalil al-Hayya in East Gaza City. Palestinian groups have responded by firing towards Beersheba, the correspondent said. According to Palestinian sources, al-Hayya was not in the house at the time of the attack. Palestinian sources reported that the Zionist regime destroyed a tower in the Gaza Strip, where a number of world media outlets have offices. The Israeli regime has razed to the ground a high-rise building housing media offices in Gaza Strip, including Al Jazeera Media Network and the Associated Press News Agency. Watch the moment the building that houses Al Jazeera and several other international media agencies is flattened after Zionist warplanes target it with multiple missiles. Al Mayadeen reported that the tower was completely destroyed after rockets fired by Israeli fighter jets. Palestinian sources reported that Israeli drones first fired rockets at the tower, and moments later, the regime's fighters destroyed the tower with a missile attack. Al Arabiya quoted its correspondent in the Gaza Strip as saying that the tower was attacked with four missiles.